Getting started with Katapult Pro. Enter your email and password to sign in. If you select a job, the map will zoom to its location, allowing you to view any polls that were previously designed. Later, we'll talk more about how to design jobs in the software. The map interface has controls that will be helpful to navigate and interact with your job. On the right side of your screen, you'll see the tools. You can change your toolset at any time by clicking the Tools dropdown at the top of the toolset. In the lower left-hand corner, you'll find the map settings. Here, you can set which labels you want to appear on the map, view the legend, manage imported layers, and toggle between different map bases. Beneath the Map Layers button, you can find the Measure tool. This allows you to find distances between points on your map. The menu sits at the top of the screen and has many helpful buttons. In the upper left, you can find the Job Chooser. To its right, you can click the gear icon to open up your job settings. The search bar in the middle allows you to navigate throughout bigger jobs or to zoom to any address at any point. Click the question mark to revert to a previous version of Katapult Pro or to report a bug. The app tray is where you can access your different pages, and clicking your user icon allows you to sign out or change your password. In the next video, we'll talk more about job models and map styles. Thanks for watching!